Hey, Zoltan, you know what I just noticed? Way past the back row, there's an entire grass section. You see those crazy motherfuckers? Are you guys okay? It's good to be in this area of the country where we're all blue-collar, genuine fucking people. You know what I'm saying? Because last I checked, the rest of the world went fucking crazy. And that will be the last I speak of it tonight, because we are here to help you wash it all away. Put them up! All the way in the green! One, two, three. I love that song because it's relative every day of the fucking week, right? And by the way, I'd like to thank you all for coming to the biggest party on a Monday night I've ever seen. You have made this for us. Champagne.
Oh,
time I hear that, I like to think that my grandparents can too. Thank you. First off, my good friend Yako here, 22 years in the Army, recently retired. So now he spends his retirement teaching Green Berets and people of the armed forces how to fucking kick ass. Hand-to-hand combat. So if you were thinking of charging the stage tonight, I recommend you think twice. How many of you have served or are still serving, may I ask? Keep your hands up. Everyone else, you see those people? I want you to shake their hands and thank them for everything they've sacrificed so we can be here tonight. Presidents come and go. This flag is forever. So most of the time, I would give this to one of you beautiful people. Let me get that bear. I'm breaking my tooth. But we've had a very special tour. And if you guys haven't noticed, we got a couple new friends behind us here. Call them the Phantom Twins. This gentleman right over here, Scott, he's actually retired military. Come out here. Didn't see that coming, did you? Give it up for Scott, man. What's up? So that gentleman right there is the one that's been sitting over here. You can hardly see him with the lights, screaming louder than I can. And I fucking love him for it. Welcome aboard, my friend. And to everyone else in the house tonight, I want to remind you of something. We do have something in common. Everyone here, we are all bad company. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the one, the only, Chris fucking Kale.
Let me hear you at Lighthouse. So many people out there tonight, we want you to know that when you leave here this evening, Five Finger Death Punch has always got your six. Are you alive in Lighthouse? Let me see what you got. Come on.
We're all chalk lines on the concrete, drawn only to be washed away. But for the time we have tonight, I'd rather we'll be right back. I love you. I'm a little bit off today. Something down inside me's different. I woke up a little off today. I can tell that something's wrong. Yeah, I'm a little thrown off today. There's something going on inside me. I'm a little bit off today. A little bit off today. I love you guys. This is for you. I don't think that I'm crazy. Yeah, but how would I know? When the voices remind me that it's all just for show. Well, I thought I had answers, but the questions all changed. It's so hard to feel anything these days, 'cause I've only known pain. Cause I'm no angel, I'm no savior, and I've never been a saint. Well, I know I'm not the devil, cause I still can feel the pain. I've walked through fire and through brimstone, and there were no pearly gates. I'll be sure to ask about it on my final judgment day. Thank you for joining us on the wrong side of heaven.
Oh,
Harley, fuck this place up.
Are you awake?
haven't done in years. Come here. You want to help me with this? Come here. You got to bring your dad, too. Come on, Dad. Hey, hey. I'm not adopting your fucking kid. Come here. I got my own, man. What's up, dude? So let me get this right. This is not your dad. This is just some random fucking guy. No offense, but later. Sorry about that. That's kind of weird, huh? Yeah, a little bit. Hey, thank you though. I appreciate your time and your oddly stretched efforts. Do you own a milk truck? Ice cream truck, is that what you do? Come here, Mom. You don't get out that easy. While your mom comes here, you stay right here with Zoltan, okay? Everybody on Chris's side, what up? You. Would you and your dad like to come up here? Yeah? Come on now. I haven't had kids on stage like this in freaking eons, man. All right, be careful. Hey, don't just lift him into the right. Come on back here. Let's go over by the mic stand. Come here. You too. Come on, Mom. I want you guys to see this from my point of view. Go ahead. You up here. Just you, your dad can stand behind you. Go ahead, step up there. And you, right here, with Mom and Dad right there. Now, this is what you paid for. Say burn, motherfucker, burn, motherfucker, burn! All right, we're getting there. Everybody over here! Burn, motherfucker, burn, motherfucker, burn! That's all they got, guys? Think they got more? You want it louder? Louder? They want it louder! Then say it. Burn, motherfucker, burn, motherfucker, burn! Burn, motherfucker, burn, motherfucker, burn! Burn, motherfucker, burn, motherfucker, burn! Don't you say it. Side stage. Yeah, don't go back in the audience. Go over there. Have some fun. Welcome to the family, my friends. we're not done yet. Welcome to the circus!
Thank you.
The Bats. Man, I really fucked this one up, didn't I? I really messed this one up. I'm sorry. The F-bombs, I know, right? Usually I give this out to people in recovery. I myself am celebrating 4.5 years. Thank you. But tonight, I want to give this out to some special new friends. Come out here one more time, my brother. Where's the other guy who's up here with you? Where's he at? Get him over here. Why are you standing all the way back there? Did they tell you to stand there? You did that by yourself? Oh, well, you're a gentleman. This one's for you? Dink, where's my other bat? There it is. He threw it up here. All right, hold on, I gotta wait. Come here. I want you to do this, because you got one good arm, right? No, it's okay. This gentleman right here fell down and hurt his wrist, so he's only got one arm. So I'm gonna do this for you. Hold this microphone. You looked at me with the strangest face of all. Thank you. If I've ever wondered if I'm a fucking outcast and a weirdo, that is solidified as of tonight. Thank you so much. I always say it, I'm gonna go to heaven for the view and hell for the company. This is called The Bleeding. We are not alone. Did you have a good time? You guys take care of each other. We'll see you next year, all right? Actually, we're gonna see more than a few of you in about a month with Brantley Gilbert. So until then, it's over.